area and almost led to a second goal for Chicago.
DiBernardo straight into the six. It's a free header by Proffitt, looking for her first ever NWSL goal, but denied by Kottmeyer, and Kottmeyer is keeping the Seattle Reign in this game.
Absolutely. Fantastic save by Haley Kottmeyer. On her toes. Look, there's a player in front of her.
And Gilliland shifting more central from a right back position. There's Proffitt getting involved. Maggie Doherty Howard. Proffitt. Game had no corner kicks in the first half. Washington's had a few since the second half has begun. Back edge of the area. Proffitt, a soft header, easy catch that time. Right back towards Pugh, and Seattle clears. Proffitt heads it back towards the penalty.
So she's able to cover ground.
Maggie Doherty Howard for Proffitt. Proffitt, good work to keep it alive. Nice turn, Farkason. Farkason on her left, it's off the outside of the post. Pugh with Proffitt. Proffitt waived by Chicago in August and
with DiBernardo, and it's Naren who cleans it up in the end. Proffitt finds Dahlstrom and dispossessed by Proffitt.
Gilliland.